Hi guys, this is Sabina here from Fashionably Late and I'm at Skin Viva today and I'm just about to get a non-surgical rhinoplasty treatment and I'm super excited, so stay tuned for the results. So I'm Sabina and I'm a fashion and beauty lifestyle blogger. I think about having a nose job every single day. It has knocked my confidence levels just looking at images of myself all the time, and I see this flaw. And it's not nice to have to think about something like that every day. And I know other people would look at me and be like, why, like, you're this, you're that, like, you shouldn't have to worry about stuff, but when you see it in yourself, it's just constantly there, yeah. When someone said that they can use filler to reshape your nose, I was like, no, but I don't want it to be bigger, I want it to be smaller. And then, I didn't really realise that they could actually reshape it. So I started to do research about it and my mind was literally blown. I was like, what? I was like, what is this sorcery kind of thing? So my nose was definitely not like this my whole life, basically. It used to be completely straight. And then probably over the last like 5 years, I feel like it has grown. And when I say that to people, they're like, no, you're joking, but your ears and nose definitely grow. that's what I've noticed. So it used to be completely straight, and now from about here, it's got a slight, what's the term called?
A dorsal bump.
That's it, yeah, that's happened. So I just kind of want it straightened out, basically.
Okay, so there's a couple of things to understand about how we do it. Obviously, we're not altering the bone at all.
Yeah.
You're basically using filler as if it is bone, but it's quite a firm product, but it isn't as hard as bone. The interesting thing about noses, from other people's point of view, is that when you get them straighter or simpler, they kind of fade a little bit into the background, and what other people see is they see more of your eyes, which is the most important feature. And so the overall effect, like we were talking about before, is that you somehow look more beautiful, but no one will be going looking at your nose constantly and saying, some people want people to look at their nose and say, wow, beautiful nose, but that's not how it works. Noses tend to fade, eyes and lips become the dominant feature.
Right.
So that's what you should get, is a simplification of your face, which makes your best features even more beautiful.
Oh, amazing. Oh my god, it looks so different. It doesn't look like my nose. I love it. Oh my god, thank you. It actually doesn't look like my nose.